One of the great things that we do here in Elkhart County and are really focused on is our talent connections. And really what that means is how do we recruit people into the area? What does retention look like? And really the biggest piece of that is the retention side. We know that we're never going to be able to recruit enough people to replace the people that are here if they leave. And we want to make sure that we have opportunities and are recruiting all of our skilled folks, regardless of what that skill may be. And want to make sure that we look at the full diversity of our community. And that includes the clients that our DSPs in this area are working with. They are extremely important in making sure that we're meeting the needs of our business community, but more importantly, meeting the needs of the clients that they work with and making sure that they're engaged in the workforce in this area. Because if they're engaged, that makes us only stronger. It's amazing the culture changes that happen within our businesses when we're working with the clients that the DSPs are working with and the support that they give. And we couldn't do that without organizations like ADEC, who have been amazing partners in this community for a very long time in working with people with disabilities, but bringing them into the workforce and being a part of this community. And so I can't speak highly enough of the work that they do and the importance of the DSPs in making sure that we have people that are committed and passionate about the work that they do, because it only makes our community stronger and makes our business community stronger.